With all that's been going on, we've never really had time to consider the possibility, but I have to believe Valen is still out there somewhere. She wasn't the type to let the collapse of XCOM stop her research.
Alright, welcome back. Apparently Valen's still out there. We're gonna do this tough mission. Basically, I'm just gonna go back to my save if this absolutely fails, but you guys are gonna see how this turns out anyways. I figure we should bring the best and brightest in terms of our weapons. And we have access to a gas grenade too, so we're gonna actually bring that along with us. So, Jack Witchell is having a nap, so, like, he's actually literally, like, unavailable. So it's either, actually, apparently, Candace shake him. So this may not be the best mission for him, now I think about it. But, you know what? He just needs to be on one successful mission, so why not bring him on the hardest mission of our fucking lives? How's that sound? What we're gonna do is we're gonna make sure he stays healthy through the GTS facility. That's what we want to make next. We need more people with us. So, let's do it. So, no scouts, just fucking feels. Fuck scouts. We got big guns.
You're deployed. In position to drop.
This is gonna be really bad.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
All right, guys. Difficult mission. Go. For freedom, XCOM ho.
We've confirmed the Black Site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh. Squad concealed. All right, Mr. Shiv.
In movimento.
Take the lead. All right. His name is Can. Apparently I need to fucking remove his
moving out.
Apparently I need to remove his first name. This mission is literally undoable now. Oh fuck me. Well, good thing I wasn't retarded and I fucking kinda stopped when I was ahead. Just have all our minigunners kind of over here. Okay, well, it doesn't want to show us the fucking people doing shit. It's just like, it's stuck. My cameras are stuck. Oh, good, I can't see them anymore. I certainly wish I was looking at them. I'm gonna assume they're in this dark spot here.
Ordini confermati. Mi muovo.
What the fuck? Where'd they go? Oh my god. This is horrible.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Thanks, Kent. Oh, shit.
They've got our position.
I wish the camera had shown me where they are. That guy's so fucking dead. So I decided to go back, because now you can actually see them go down, but the camera is locked. Like, I actually don't like this part of this game. Like, I can now see them go down. Also, there's someone really far in the distance there. So we're gonna move people into
heading to that location.
Good positions here. I we can see someone there now, but nobody can shoot him, I think. No, we can literally just see him, but that's it.
Sono Gianni.
Hold on. Are those...
bodies. The containers, the trains. This entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Alright. I'm thinking I should just go here and just check it out.
C'è del movimento nemico.
Okay, there's two guys right here. That's a really nice grenade to just fucking toss down there. There's also, so there's that grenade and there's also this gas grenade. Let's use the gas grenade. That's actually a pretty nice way to open this up.
We're in their sight.
Hey, gas grenade came from up there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna just hug the top here. 70%. Oh, yeah, it's just our 70% shot. I like this angle how he just goes up top. There you go. I handled him. Let's lob another grenade down there. I'm actually surprised they didn't move here. What? Oh, what the fuck? It's like it caused damage to your friendly. It was like changed at the last second. Good thing we have two grenadiers. Like, this is tremendously helping us up right now.
Multiple enemies neutralized.
So this guy, we're gonna just move back. Alright, he's dead. Okay. Two deaths. One cup. No, I don't know. Now, there's the other alien guy somewhere, but we'll take care of him. Oh, promotion earned. I guess he got that kill. Look at this asshole. He's gonna bring someone back to life. I'm assuming that's what he's doing right now, so. All we're gonna do is we're gonna move up with our two gunners and basically just flank him, and that's it. I already see a gun drop over here, so we'll run right to it in a moment. Maybe we could go here. I'm gonna just bring this guy right here. Just to give her cover, just in case. Something goes wrong. Alright, what do we have here? So we have the size zombie there, but if we kill this guy now, it's just we don't deal with him anymore. He's none too happy about that. We have at least like three shots to deal with this guy. Go get him, Pat. America. Is he still alive? No, he's dead. Alright, so let's bring our sniper. We're gonna bring him close to up here. Mr. Shiv will go over here. I want to run him here, but if I see something else, I'm fucked, so I can't do that. We're going to move him over here. I mean, it's one square. What are the chances, guys? So what I'll do is I'll sprint straight to the gun there. Because it's only got one more turn left. And I will sprint with Mr. Shiv. So he will just go right here. And then, like, if anything gets triggered, then it gets triggered. It's the meld, guys. Yeah, we're fine. We got a repeater. adds a small chance that any successful shot will instantly kill the target. And also stuck. This weapon upgrade installed will guarantee that even missed shots do small amounts of damage. That is super fucking nice. I'm so glad we did that. Alright, now here's the big question. I don't want to move up any more than I have to right now.
Roger. Und weiter geht's.
Roger that.
It's always the creepy music. Yeah, we're gonna just reload some of these guys. There's still those poison gas clouds here.
Rock and roll.
Luckily, we don't seem to be on a timer, so we can kind of pace ourselves accordingly.
Sono in movimento.
I don't want to overwatch just yet.
Moving to designated position.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built, and this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Affirmative.
All right, we're gonna start going into this little thing here. We can hear them moving around there. We don't see anybody though. The main thing.
Mi sto muovendo.
I think they're in the facility though. I think that's what it's going on right now.
Understood. Moving out.
On my way.
Oh, someone's here.
Stay clear of those turrets.
Turret.
We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Oh, hey, through the walls. All right. So we're not sure if they're remotely triggered or what, so it's nice. Two stun lancers and a turret. Deal with this guy first. Okay, I had an awesome chance to hit there.
Konzentriere dich.
Concentrate something. Alright, he's gonna move back.
Moving out.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm gonna let my sniper have the aid protocol. I mean, he's got low cover-ish, so... thing. Just one turn, just to make sure he doesn't die. The rest of them will have to walk into us, so... we don't even see anything there. I know you missed, there's like literally nothing there. It's honestly not really a surprise to me. Okay, we're so gonna grenade this, by the way. Oh, maybe not, actually. What the fuck? He just ran up to me and just tried to fucking melee me. Oh, I guess it kind of makes sense that they can do the same thing as the melee sprint that I can do. And that one missed too.
Taking fire over here.
So I guess they're just meleeing me, but like they're actually just gonna kill themselves when they do that. Hey, just deal with your fucking friend here. I like how pissed Pat looks. This guy has a shit ton of HP though.
Not a principle.
Okay, he's got a 97% chance on that guy and 84 on that one. And Sectoid I don't really care about. Honestly, I think he should just kill this one. Cause we got more to handle that guy, so let's try and take out that one. He's poisoned, so he's got 1 HP left, so I'm pretty sure that does mean during his next turn he's gonna you die, so. So here's what we're gonna do. Take out that guy. Out of ammo there. We're gonna move this guy over to slightly this way. And we're gonna make him overwatch. Because he's just gonna die during the next turn, so I don't really have to give a shit about what he does. Yeah, there you go. My concern now is with that one. Those poison rounds are just a godsend. So let's see, what are my options with this one? I can just kind of go right beside him and hang out. There's that giant turret, though.
Heading out.
I just realized I have no ammo with this Gorsum. Oh yeah, this is awkward. Kind of want to see what the turret's going to do. I think it blocks just a certain amount of... I think it works the same way as the armor in Long War. I'm going to just assume it does. Okay. Oh. Well. It's not good. Kind of wish my people had fucking pistols now. Let's see.
That's affirmative.
Let's just hope that turret doesn't shoot our guys. But I'll just reload if that happens. Now, I am not entirely sure what triggers them, like what it said, so maybe they're just triggered by me opening fire on it. So, let's just overwatch this. And see what happens.
We're clean to go.
Oh, and turret's firing at us. Okay, let's take its ass out. Alright, so... The first thing is, we already are aware that I think both my characters will shave off armor, so we're gonna just fucking fire upon it.
Not good.
I'm gonna just at least give these two people a chance to try and kill it.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Surprised that the turret didn't shoot us. All right, fuck it. Start with that then. Go, Pat. Shredded one armor. Oh no, shredded two armor. The fuck even happened? Did we just destroy it? Oh, I guess we did. Okay, let's go heal people. Gremlin heal the. Just Mr. Shiv needs healing? Alright. Like how he just waves his arms.
Protocollo medico.
I'm gonna overwatch the sniper. Oh, dude, that it no longer ends the turn either. All right, let's do some reloading.
Rock and roll.
Ich bin bereit.
They all take turns reloading. Alright. Things did not go so badly here. Alright, so this is our place right here. So, once again, the ideal situation is that we draw them out and we bring them out here where we have our main guys to basically kill their ass, so. Turrets were kind of funny, though.
No need to ask twice.
You're damn right, Pat.
So many victims processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Alright, we have another armored guy here. So, here's what I'm thinking. Let's bait him out. let's bait him out here. So what we're going to do is, I think what we're going to have is we're going to have Pat and the other guy, Kent.
Orders confirmed.
They're going to just be out here, and they're just going to shoot this guy's ass when he steps outside.
Affirmativo. Got it. Ci penso io.
I like the idea of the bait game.
Ho sentito qualcosa.
Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do one move into here, into the middle, and we're gonna just move them straight back out as soon as we trigger them. There they are.
This is an extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
And we just go right back outside. Yeah, nobody has a shot, so it's fine. I don't know about this guy, but...
got it covered. Give me fire shots.
Scanning.
Okay, I'm kind of glad I took the armor shredding on these guys, so... oh boy. Yeah, I bet that didn't feel good.
Get me out of here! Please!
Nice! Nice! Moving up into battle, Kent. Good shit. Alright.
I'm alright!
Okay, so Sniper Overwatch did not trigger here at all. Let's use a Gremlin heal on him. We got one squad side shot on just that guy. Let's try it. 50%, but yeah, we gotta do something with it. With my sniper here. Yeah, miss. What do we have for grenades? We are fresh out. We can. Oh, this is the mech actually. And we're gonna protect Canned here, I think. As well. To make sure he doesn't get his ass shut up. Because he kind of moved himself into the least opportune kind of position. Oh, yeah, of course he'll just move out here, I forgot. He's a mech. And he has the fucking rockets on the top. He hurt his own guy, though. I think we're fucked, actually. You know, the plan works so well. And yeah, it just fell apart because of fucking Kand panicking. Actually, Kand has really low... I don't even know why I'm complaining, actually, because Kand is a fucking... he came on this mission and he was already, his will was low. That was actually my fault. I forgot I did that. But he ran at the enemy, so it's still his fault somehow. Alright, so that approach, needed work. I think in this case I underestimated, the low cover that he had. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring him to high cover.
Extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
Okay, so this actually may work out better because now he's over here instead. I'm thinking we just lob grenade in, but then again, there's like, I should save this for cover, so. And I can hit the mech from here. Doesn't help that we have a 70% chance to hit him and we completely miss.
Missed the target.
Yeah, I saw. Let's see, what's this guy got? Yeah, we're gonna move over here and then try and take a shot at him with this guy. Actually, I totally wasn't checking to make sure I'd be able to shoot him. Let's just take one shot. Can't really complain much about the armor mechanic. Alright, so with this guy, we're gonna do bullshit protocols uncanned, and we're gonna fucking move this guy maybe to the high ground. But I don't know what's up there, actually, so that's probably not a good idea either. So let's just move back here for the time being. So at least if I'm falling back here... Oh, there you go. Watch. Took off some more of that armor. Okay, it looks like he's found a flanking route. I did not know there was a door there. That's fine, though. Overwatch, and he's gonna take a shot at someone. And not canned, because canned is apparently amazing.
Getting a little too warm over here.
Where you're fine, canned. That little drone, though. That little drone is our champ. All right. Try and take out the mech. Do you see that expression on Pat's face? This is where he wants to be. He's so fucking happy right now.
Could use some ammo over here.
Alright, so we have the ability to snipe them. 66% is not the worst chance I've ever had. I could grenade it to open it, but it's my last grenade. I'd rather save this. It was a good call. Not a very good chance to hit, though. Eh, 48 isn't the worst chance to hit. We'll try that. Missed. Whatever. You know, for a 50% chance to hit, I don't get a fucking... It seems to miss a lot more than anything. Look at this guy run. Can't. Alright. Everyone's gonna have to move up now.
Closing on target position now.
Parto.
Got it
covered. Moving to Overwatch.
Tengo pronto.
And their sniper's gonna get down from the roost now. Two over here. I think we're done with the roost now. Because at this point we're entering the building, so... Thank God we have pistols on these guys, though. Oh, great! We have to fucking chase after him in this building that we have now. Oh, there he is, actually. What is up with that guy? Why can't we see him?
Ordini confermati. Mi muovo.
What's this thing? Open, closed door.
Sto di guardia.
Let's just reload and then Overwatch.
Reloaded on Overwatch.
We kind of need reloads on some of these guys, though.
Back online. Come get some.
Look out! Scanning a beat.
Okay, he's no longer there in our vision. Well, guess what? It's up to Mr. Shiv to scout for us. We have to get the good shit now. Alright. We're gonna have to overwatch and scoot, essentially. We have no other choice in this situation. Do we have any good spots for me to rush to? Not particularly, so... Slow and steady. There's no reason to fucking worry.